In this video, we will solve the integral of 1 minus cosine of 2 times x upon 1 plus cosine of 2 times x with respect to x by using simple trigonometry identities. Let I be equal to integration of 1 minus cosine of 2 times x upon 1 plus cosine of 2 times x with respect to x. We know the famous identity for any angle x, cosine of 2 times x is equal to 1 minus 2 times square of sine of x, and we also know the famous identity for any angle x, cosine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times square of cosine of x minus 1. The video card appearing in the upper right corner contains the derivation of the identities. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I replaced cosine of 2 times x in the numerator of above integrand with 1 minus 2 times square of sine of x. In the denominator, cosine of 2 times x got replaced by 2 times square of cosine of x minus 1. Here brackets have been removed. 1 and minus 1 cancel out in the numerator and the denominator, so we are left with integration of 2 times square of sine of x upon 2 times square of cosine of x with respect to x. Cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator gives us I is equal to square of sine of x upon square of cosine of x. Square of sine of x upon square of cosine of x is equal to square of sine of x upon cosine of x. So I is equal to integral of square of sine of x upon cosine of x. We know sine of x upon cosine of x is equal to tangent of x. So I is equal to integral of square of tangent of x with respect to x. We know the famous trigonometric identity square of tangent of x plus 1 is equal to square of secant of x. So square of tangent of x is equal to square of secant of x minus 1. The video card appearing in the upper right corner contains the derivation of the identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Thus, I is equal to integral of square of secant of x minus 1. Now let us apply the linearity property of integral. We get I is equal to integral of square of secant of x minus integral of 1 with respect to x. We know the derivative of tangent of x is equal to square of secant of x. The video card appearing in the upper right corner explains how to find the derivative of tangent of x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So tangent of x is the antiderivative of square of secant of x, and x is antiderivative of 1. Thus, I is equal to tangent of x minus x. Then added capital C, which is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integral. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.